So this is the longitudinal section of the female reproductive system. You can see the anterior region is where you can see the swollen like structure, is it not? Swollen like structure, or it is somewhat like this, is it not? The swollen like structure here, it is called as the fundus. It is called as the fundus, wherein the egg will be lodged. Okay, it will be lodged. It will be something like this. Okay, so hence the egg will come and settle here. So this is the fundus region, and you can see the tube like structures, is it not? The tube like structures, and they are finger like structures at the posterior region. They are ending as finger like structures like this. This is called as the fallopian tubule. It is called as the fallopian tubule. And you can see the middle region, is it not? It which is very, very swollen and somewhat cushion like structure. You call it as uterine cavity. It is called as the uterine cavity, and you can see that when you see the fallopian tubule, the ovary will be here. So the so you can see the ovary, which is attached with particular muscle like structure. Can you see? This is called as ovarian ligament. It is called as ovarian ligament. That is, it is the attachment between the fallopian tubule and the ovary, and you can see it very clearly, is it not? This yellow structure. Now this is the uterus. Uterus is this posterior region, and it is having three layers. The uterus is having three layers, which is called as the endometrium. The outermost is called as the endometrium, and the middle one is called as the myometrium, and the innermost is the perimetrium. So these are the three layers of the uterine cavity. Are you following? So when you travel just to the posterior region, you can see this uterus is ending into a small notch like structure, which is called as the cervix, and this ultimately ends into the vagina. This is about the brief structure of our female reproductive system.